Okay. Discovered a leak. Now I will fix it. First, I'll start by removing all of the contents of the leak area. I may need this stuff later. It smells in there. This is the result of installing a garbage disposal. Ooh, yeah. That smells good. Oh. Not quite sure how long it's been leaking. Smells like a while. More than a day. Oh yeah. It's a little wet. I am a little disgusted. Before I get too dirty, let me show you what's going on in here. This is what we got. We're looking at some leakage, some white liquid. See there? White liquid, smell. It's got our wood bowed. And pretty gross. For safety purposes, I've got the gloves. And, that's good. Yeah. Nice little power cord in the water. Ah, if only I'd laid down the ShamWow a bit sooner. Let's see how absorbent this little bastard is. I don't know what I'll wring it out in, but I know I will not wring it out in the sink. Ugh, goo. Anything spongy is certainly been filled. I want to have a look under here. But yeah, we leaked through. It wasn't in the report. My friend. Luckily, rotting particle board isn't that strong. When dealing with mold and sham wows, you always want to have a mask. That should contain the mold. While I do a quick Google search and find out why it wasn't in the report.